bowl. Right?
So with the first game under his belt, Xue Shuangzhe getting the second game on the way. A wonderful fast drop from Wong Chun Hang. And then in the 90-second timeout, we were seeing that Mizban Sadek, Wong's coach, was just had a very quick word with him. Simple instructions.
I think so. I think we'll be saying patience. More patience. Don't try and hit a winner straight away.
Wong, come on.
Is long. Of course, there is a slight drift in this arena. Natural air currents, meaning that the shuttle goes slightly faster, hitting from our side of the court as we're looking down towards the other end.
Yeah, good start from Wong. Just the sort of start he needed. He needed to stay with him. Get a couple of points in the lead.
Determined, doesn't he, Wong Chun Hang?
Yeah, he knows it's a crucial part of the game. He's got to get his shots going, he's got to get his confidence back.
So it was a misjudgment on that occasion.
Long four.
Missing it by a fraction. He needs to make them shots. Can't afford when he's got the opportunity to miss it. By Xue there, trying to deceive Wong, out of the blue, pulls across court.
Service over.
Determination on his face. He's more solid with himself. Up he goes, and he's looking for the next shot. He's not just wanting the one-shot winner. And take it late, up he goes. Wong guessing he was going to smash down the forehand.
It's not only more purpose in his shot making from Wong Chun Han, but I sense more purpose in his movement.
Absolutely, he seems a little bit more relaxed. He's coming to the net faster, more positively, not holding back on himself.
Well, I've always tended to think that Wong Chun Han is the attacking player, but this is great tactical play from Xie Shuangzhe, because he's not allowing the Malaysian to play his natural game. In fact, Xie is the one that's doing an awful lot of the attacking.
Yes, he is. He's playing a very good tactical game, being patient, but when the opportunity is there, he's not holding back at all. Example of it there. He gets a lift. Great smash. Extremely fast coming into the net. Early on the net, try to hit the body of Wong.
But still managed to tumble the shuttle back over the net. And those cross-court shots either have to be winners or produce a weak reply, otherwise if your opponent starts reading them, it's suicide.
Yeah, it was a good length from Xie. Really, I think it was the wrong option from Wong there, out of position. Anticipate any shot, so he can't get there early enough to play his attacking shots.
And he's back on level terms now, 6-6 in this second game. And a careless error there from the Malaysian.
Yeah, that was poor from Wong. He needs to stop the roll. The last thing he wants is to give Xie easy points.
Service over.
players. Sheehy a little bit careless. He knows it. He's got to keep his focus, got to keep his concentration.
Brave to play that shot, because just a moment ago he made an error on his return of serve. They're using deception.
Incredible, really, how fast Sheer moved back to the court. You know, he's at the net there. It was a good flick from Wong. Back so quick on it, though.
And as he's hitting the shuttle, he leaps in the air. And as he's jumping, he transfers his body weight so that as he lands, he can immediately move back towards the front of the court again. Incredible athlete. Well, in fact, they both are.
Superb play from Wong, racing into the net. Very difficult shot to do. Just losing his patience on the last one. Sheer there, holding the net, seeing Wong coming racing forwards, last second flick of the wrist.
To the low serve, back to the net on that occasion, the hold and flick, and it to see Sheer.
7-8.
Well, he's just been so sharp on his net play today, leaping forward to make the kill.
8-7.
Super angle from Wong at his best, up high. Superb cross-court smash.
saw Zhang Ning doing several of those in her final. This time, it was Xie. Titles, Wong Chun Han. China Open at the end of last year, that was probably the biggest tournament win of his life. Beat Chen Hong, world number one in the final. And he needs to reproduce that sort of form right here and now if he wants to take the gold medal.
An error fall down, a crucial stage in the game. A real cheap point given away there. Yeah, better from Wong. Slightly loose serve from Xie. Pounces onto it.
Get back up again. Xie Xuanzhe slipping. No damage done, I'm thankful to say. Dived one way, then the other. Couldn't get up. And a simple winner for the Malaysian. So early, he had so many options.
Yeah, good play from Wong. He's sensing it's now or never. There early, stopping the shuttle short of the net. Shot from Xie, up it goes. He's hit a lot of cross court. Wong flat-footed, staying at the base.
Oh, it's landed in. Well, Wong Chun Han in all sorts of trouble. in, he's piled on the pressure, and he's opened a 3-point lead.
From Chong, good smash from Shear. Somehow got his racket to it, but to anticipate the net return there very early.
Indicating that they were unsighted. Ooh, I think it was in, but of course if the line judge is in unsighted, then the umpire has to make the decision if he has clear sight of the shuttle. He didn't, and therefore they will play the point again.
Excellent rally from Wong.
Malaysian coaches Nyack and Hoff on the right as we look at them. Of course, he was a silver medalist in the men's doubles in Glasgow in 1997. The deficit.
3-0, got his racket on it, and up over the head of Wong it went.
And I think there's little signs, in fact, that Shears Ranjit is feeling a little fatigued.
Yeah, we're just seeing a few errors that are starting to creep in. Wong playing a great game, pulling Shears to the length and width of the court.
The margins between success and errors is just minute. So nearly a perfect net shot. The shuttle changed, just indicates to his opponents. Two points away from the title. But that's wonderful play from Wong Chin-Han.
Yeah, at this stage in the game, you've got to stay positive. It's exactly what he done there. Didn't hesitate, fully committed.
Push wide. And again, the gap is narrowed to just 1 point.
Shear a little bit anxious there.
Shear that asked for the shuttle to be changed. Wong Chin-Han says no, shuttle is fine. Well, this is incredible.
Great play from Wong there, keeping the pressure on, doing the right things.
Now a game point for the Malaysian to take this final to a decider. And it's in. Indeed he does, the first time of asking. And we have an incredible men's singles final on our hands.